I was tagged by Stephanie and a few other people to do the Google Me project, and so I thought I would do that. And here it goes. This is a few of the things that I found when I Googled my name. Cheryl needs to learn that reading is a solitary activity. Cheryl looks like a lot of fun. Cheryl says, posh spices dresses are for old ladies. Cheryl wants to gain weight and host her own television show. Cheryl does not accept e-checks as payments through PayPal or any other source. After being voted the number one fantasy body, Cheryl has revealed that she doesn't like her legs. Cheryl asked Jim to rent a storage unit to house 7 years worth of kids' art projects, but Jim refuses to pay the fee and tosses everything out. Cheryl likes poached eggs and is great at making them. Cheryl eats 25 chocolate bars a day. Doesn't everyone? Cheryl wears a high-waisted rubber skirt, which claims to boost circulation and banish cellulite. Cheryl was arrested for living with 25-plus animals in a van. Cheryl loves Jesus. That's it. I tag you.